Fire, I know Manians got the very good monks, and so does Italians. But one thing I hate the most in arena, games is Monks War, so I will not go for the monks. It feels so stupid, monks converting each other. I will try to go for Gibitos. That should actually be very good counter to Monk Rush if he decides to do that. Perfect gears again. Very good ears. Not even I can fuck up luring them, and they're so good. Oh yeah. Much better map of this game. Oh, fuck you, dear. This is my bad. How did I get it third time? Getting to use all deer before using ship gives you such a nice economy for early castle age. This one is a little bit trouble. But he will die. Come, come. Come on. Perfect. Took some sweet time, but it was good. Give just a sec for an e- Okay, sorry about that.
Start the game already!
Yes.
Oh, why do you have to do this? Seriously, what's the reason? Just die there. Perfect. Where should I make mining camp? Seriously, guys, whenever I make, you guys will call it doubt mining camp. Screw it. It's decent enough. Didn't check my stone. Okay, it's awful. Gibitos might not be such an easy option here. Or we'll just go to stone a bit earlier now. Fight if you wanna fight. I'm always up for fighting. Who will win? Give me some luck. Eh, never mind. It's kinda gambling. But I feel I got nothing to hide here and I expect him to go for monks. So. Only problem is my castle will be very defensive. And that he knows about it now. Come, you can't. And there is nothing to do now. This is the worst part of losing scout. Going a bit us from home might slow me down a lot, so I will first add new TCs and then see if I need castle or not. Let's please have fun with deleting walls. You freaking walls. Oh fuck. This is why it's so good to have those 4 deers early. I'm still using ships and I'm up to castle in a second. He knows I will go for the castle, Givitos. Oh, never mind. I was thinking that he will not decide to go Monk Rush, but he is doing those towers again. Just need to be careful not to lose any villager, since I don't have loom. Let's go home. Actually, let's leave them here so I can castle drop. I wonder if he's making tower here. I can't cheat. Didn't scout this part. Seems it's only one villager. Yeah, just one villager making annoying tower. He's not committing this time. But it did cost him one villager and some stone. The economy shouldn't be too good. And that tower will go down. So that definitely wasn't worth it. Houses. What's up with this idle villager here? Just stay there. My second TC is a bit delayed because of this, but again, not a big deal. Oh, he did make. Well, my castle is not on the best spot then. He sure like those towers, and Gibetos are very good at taking towers down, so I should be able to take it quite soon. Let's use this one and see what he's doing. Okay, he's doing full pressure. Come. They die so fast without one to the Gibito, only 3 hits. Try to micro on, don't even care about it. Let's not care about it. Until he goes inside, at least. Maybe get the Mangonel out as well. But it's taking so freaking long to kill the wall. I was expecting it to go faster. Maybe some free kill here. The walls. Can he convert my Mangonels? That's the next question. He definitely can convert my Gibetos. Come on, good hit. Oh, look at that micro! Just too good at micro. That's how it is. I think he's putting this one in front to convert my Mangonel. I don't want that. Soon I should be able to go. Like now. And yeah, he did upgrade so he can convert. Quite decent at killing Mangonels. What do they do? Die fast as well. Still zero gold income. Come. I should be able to drop cast there. I don't need you. And if I'm lucky, I'll find some gold there as well. Well, free stuff. Well, he is going for the castle drop. Why are monks not dying? Oh fuck. Okay, good. No, 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 you can't have that. That was a bit fast conversion. Shoot and I delete. Problem is, I'm still on zero gold, and since I won't be able to take this one as well because of the castle. My economy should be more than ahead. Actually, we'll go here and start selling some for it. Oh, nice, nice. This is what I need. This will force him to make one more mangonel. If I only scouted my map a little bit better, would know about that sooner. An Italian's being able to click up faster. It's not impossible, but he is already up. He did only make monks, he got food in the bank. So let's stop making any villager. We have two castles, we'll clean this easily with traps and should be game over. Unless he is already up, then it's a bit of a problem. Not the bell. He's probably going for relics. Let's try to snipe those. Oh, never mind. He's not going for it. Is he going for the push? I don't see any ramps. What's the purpose of all those monks? Yep, this is a problem. Go for rams. Or do I need to go? I don't need to go for rams. Invest that wood into better economy. Do the upgrades for the castle. And repair it as much as I can. Maybe even do the fate or whatever. So he doesn't convert me that easily. What? Already two traps. Then it's a very strong moon crushing seal. Oh, he did open wall here. Wonder if he did close it. No. He is smart into that. Preparing Evitos, okay, not gonna go here. Can resign this castle and repair. Oh, fuck. I got the idea. Let's freaking spam pikemans all day long. Maybe I can snipe this one for free. What the exact reason for me not to use this gold? I don't know. There must be one. Trap war. Oh, actually I managed to win. And where is the fate? It's something I definitely can't afford. Even getting the Vitos out. Well, his units are a lot stronger here and he will convert quite a bit of mine. This is not going too well. Maybe pikemen weren't the best idea here. Losing against zero economy. It seems like that's exactly what will happen here. My pikemen did absolutely nothing. His army is still very powerful. Mine will be shit forever. Should have probably went for the giant peons here. Let's invest all the just to buy time. Still, even champions, he will convert freaking monks! Best unit in the game! Freaking monks! Definitely need faith. Come on, at least one dead. Let's do the fate. Skirmishers just throw anything. Yeah, skirmishers should be better option than pikes here. Yeah, should have went for the skirmishers. Problem is, don't have bracers and my Malian spikements are very good, so I kinda tried that out. Needless to say, it didn't work out. Oh, more castles. Not like that. Will this chap move? Nice. Those monks are not dying easily. They did take quite a few of those. Maybe I'm even ready to go here. Trading too efficiently, but how can I without gold units? just want monks out of the picture already. I'm still holding, just problem is worst trade efficiency ever. And still problem with gold. Actually, bigger problem than monks right now. They counter all the trash units there, even better. This is the Eagles. Gibbetus are not doing that much damage to them. They have so much more army, but they keep losing every fight. Those condos are freaking beasts. Of something, considering he is moving to Skrim's army. And then again, even his Skrims are a lot better than mine. He's controlling 5 relics, that's a big deal as well. Doing well. Yeah. Those combos are just too good of Mitchell. It wouldn't be that big problem if I had gold, but he controls all the gold as well. Relics and everything, yep, it's kind of over. Yep, good game, was nice one. This is very powerful Italian's build order. Cheaper Imperial Age, good monks. Although my map did work well for it. Both stone forward, gold forward. I never get to use gold. He could easily deny those two goals. Those two actually give me hope, but still, wasn't possible with him.